Richard Comey, yeah. Teofimo Lopez.
Yeah.
I feel like that's a main event itself.
It is.
What's your thoughts on the fight?
That fight is action packed. Comey is not flashy. He got a basic style, basic African style, Ghana style. Got his hands up, working off the straight punches, Kim punch. Teofimo was flash with the power, with the speed, great legs on him. It's a lot of variables in this fight, but I think Teofimo should have took one more fight before this fight. I don't think he should jump in with Comey. I could be wrong. I don't know everything. I'm not saying like I do for everything, but I'm just saying. If that was my fight, I would have liked him to take one more fight, and then we take Comey. And that was only really so he could be sharp. You know what I mean? For his eyes to be sharp, for me to make sure. Because that performance against the Japanese guy, he didn't look his best, you know?
Japanese guy was good.
Japanese boy was good size. So because he caught the hell in that fight, I would have looked for another fight for him to be sharp and work on some things, and then fight Comey. If Comey catch him exposing himself, Comey can hurt him, punch him real hard. Teofimo can beat him, but he gonna have to be sharp all night. And I think he can, but is his mind there? Is it, you know what I mean, to go 12 sharp rounds, you know what I'm saying? So we'll see what happens.
I need a prediction.
That fight?
Yeah.
I like Comey in 10. Because you know why I say a knockout? You know why I say a stoppage? Teofimo, a young gorilla, a young pit bull, right? He gonna want to prove himself at one point. Comey, a grown ass man, just looking to eat. They gonna have to lock horns. They gonna have to lock it up. I just think a crazy exchange. I think Comey get the best of it. I could be wrong, but that's just my prediction. Comey 10. I mean,